$50 left to go. It's been all Bill Nelson so far in the mix of 400 IM. I'm James and right behind. And I'm Chris Rivetto in the lane too. For the second go. With 12 and a half left, looks like it will be Bill Nelson touching first. Coming in under the flags at 3:51.13. Erson touches second at 3:52.51, and Quinte at 3:50.